Did you catch this in Shaft? In his girlfriend's apartment, Shaft is shown reading an edition of Essence magazine. The director, Gordon Parks, is one of the publication's co-founders. During the opening montage, Shaft is conversing with a blind newsstand vendor when the magazine is revealed. When Shaft is searching for Ben Buford, director Parks makes a brief appearance in the movie as a landlord.